spent a couple of years at medical school,
and then decided to
put this laboratory in a way where I can continue my research there at home.
Thank you. Thank you.